Hi everyone, welcome to Gourmet World. This is Adeline. Today I'm going to show you how to make very delicious serpent gourd moong dal fry. And for this recipe, heat a pan on medium flame. Then add 3 tablespoons of vegetable oil. Into this add 2 slit red chilli and 1 teaspoon of cumin seeds, mustard seeds and chana dal. And also a few curry leaves. Now add serpent gourd. Then add some turmeric. Mix it and cook it for 5 to 8 minutes. Now add some salt and add some moong dal. I have soaked in water for 1 hour. Wow, looks delicious. And let it cook for 5 minutes. And finally add some crushed garlic and pinch of red chili powder. Just fry it for 1 minute. Perfect, it's done. You can turn off the flame. Look at this. Wow, beautiful. Our serpent gourd moong dal fry is ready to serve. I hope you enjoy this video. Thanks for watching. See you with another recipe. Bye.